terrific action lies ahead. The Golden Knights get possession, and we are underway.
Vegas got a win in their last game to continue this lengthy win streak. Discipline to keep this streak alive.
Vegas is getting an attack ready back in their own end. Shoots. Passing one off now to Jamie Benn. Onside. Puck lost, knocked to a knee. Pitching it to Yager. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Let's it go. They score! A first one of the game, and it's early.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Luongo's pretty dejected. He thought he had the top portion of the goal covered, and so he does not.
The Golden Knights now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Grab the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there.
3 minutes, 8 seconds.
Oh, the pass just didn't work. Loose puck taken by Ovechkin. He scores! Over 4 minutes have gone off the clock. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Arizona's won that neutral zone faceoff. Flings it, paddled aside. Scrum over, puck kicked. One timer, score! They're back to within 1. Arizona's have cut the lead in half here.
They needed that one, Doc, to change the momentum of this game.
The Coyotes with a win at center. Gains the zone.
Brendan
takes that pass. One timer. Great glove grab. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The Coyotes get 2 for cross-checking.
First off, if your stick is on the ice, you're not going to get a penalty. But you can't carry it around like a weapon.
And so begins power play number 1. Let's see if it's power play goal number 1. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team.
6 minutes, 29 seconds.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Hammered! That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. Nope, that shot came from just 6 inches.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Coyotes have a great merchandise store. You'll love coming in and shopping there and even missing part of a period just to get better stuff. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him. Can't imagine what's going through the mind of a player who is now on a new team. What are your thoughts, Rick?
You always want to get off to a good start in your first game with a new team. There's been so much upset in your life. This is the place you're most focused.
Freezes play.
Arizona's had an aggressive mindset throughout these last 10 games. They've forechecked extremely well. They've been aggressive and on the body. We'll see if they can...
Off the goalpost! Right to the point. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Looks like he arrived at the rink in a...
Breakaway! Save! Might have saved the game there. Play to be made now by Gardner. Skill play by Ekman Larson. Gets across, looks over his options. Blocked! Gotta ice it here. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Vegas recoiling back in their own end. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Shoots it on.
What a save! I was looking for the light to come on.
The Coyotes shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Pass attempt to Ovechkin. Gains the blue line.
A wonderful scoring chance denied.
Puck covered, whistle blown. Just over 8 minutes have passed. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. They win the draw. Cranks a shot. Pad save. Woo, tough one there. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Puck out of play over the glass, so another faceoff coming up. Because they can't play it where it landed. The Coyotes win that neutral zone faceoff. Arizona's continuing to probe up the wing. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Into the attacking end. Save! The Coyotes with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength.
That power play sure looked good, guys. They had all kinds of shots in traffic. Just not able to cheat.
Score! Back and forth they go. They've won the faceoff. Puck loose because of that hit. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Puck loose now picked up. He lost it down to a knee. Enormous hit.
Foot's play with the puck is known throughout the league, but when he lays the
grab.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
What a ripper! Tipped away. Out in the slot. That's a marvelous save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Moved along and in. The Golden Knights have left the defensive zone. Let's it go. Got a piece of it with the glove. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
The game is picked up physically, Don. That is a solid hit. That sends a message.
He pinned him to the glass. Kicked out of the scrum. Chips it back. Skates out with it. Waits with it. Centers to the slot to Gallagher. Oh, and blocked away. Looking for options. Slides it to Barry. Tremendous pressure. Save. Need to get rid of it. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac. Just under 4 minutes to go in period one. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Arizona's got it again. Vegas in control of the puck up the lane. Back in his defensive end to get it. Trying to go to Carter. Nicely into the zone. Fires a shot.
Wonderful chance to score, but no.
The Golden Knights are carrying it in their own zone. Play has stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Vegas has a minor penalty, and it's 2 minutes for cross-checking. The Coyotes get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Cross-checking. Time of the penalty. Arizona's moving it up the wing. Clock, wonderful save. What a skill level there.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Looking to Carter. It's only a one-goal game now. The draw, the tie-up, and his team fails. And he's hammered. Robbery there. And he is closed off emphatically.
He didn't let him off the hook there at all, Doc. He crushed him into the boards.
He scores just before the period ends. minutes have been recorded here, and a lot of goals have been written down. 3-3 after one. Second period underway. This is not a game of missed opportunity. Oh, he staggered him. That play went offside.
For season tickets, flex packs, ice packs, or more, don't forget to visit our website to find out how you can enjoy hockey all year long.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Oh, and he is drilled.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Big drive. Terrific shot, but a denial. One-timer. Wonderful stop.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
You know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
That's great defense. Taken away. He's right in front with it. The Golden Knights through the neutral zone carrying on. Hammers one. Score! Vegas has grabbed the lead here by just a single goal. So let's see who wins this next faceoff, and maybe a goal can come from it. Arizona's up the wing settling things. Good scrum here. Scrum over, puck kicked by Ekman Larson. Good pass, and he looks ahead from the right wing.
Gallagher's been outstanding.
Deflected off the blocker. Pitching this one to Silverberg.
Whatever the game plan was in both dressing rooms, it might have been to press offensively.
Got a piece of that one. Strawman's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Cranks one, and a save. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. My, what a hit.
That's one way to change the momentum in a hockey game.
The Coyotes, in their own end, in possession.
He's got two goals already this game. He's going to go hard to get that third one.
Gets in. What'll he do? Good save there.
The Coyotes haven't given up many shots or chances, but their goalie's had a tough night.
He's all alone. Nicely patted away. Oh, what a great hit on him. Again. Gives it to the point. Propelled to Carter. He beat everything but the post.
The whole bench, you can almost hear them groan as this puck hits the pipe and deflects away.
Piece of it, rebound. Looking for room. And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Golden Knights see two up on the board against them for cross-checking. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Could start some danger here. The Coyotes continue to probe up the wing. Blocked away. Stick handles up the wing at center. That plays off goal. He'll pay for that. And for every action, there's a reaction.
When you make a play like that, usually the end result is this.
And out of all of this, both receive fighting majors.
Before that fight, they started with a little bit more equipment on their body. It's going to be hand-delivered by their teammates.
Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
Arizona. And they take that neutral zone faceoff with a wrister. Oh, what a save that was. Stared him down and made the save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
And the puck is grabbed by Ekman Larson. He gains the zone. Flings it. No! Gotta get it on net.
If that puck hits the net, I think it goes through it.
Around through the corner. Rubbed out along the boards.
The fans are really into that big hit.
Big drive. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. knocked off the puck. Fires. He got his glove on that one. Just a little under 8 minutes left to go. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest.
Good help for the centerman.
That's the way to make him pay. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Gains the zone. Just got enough. Grabbed off by Carter. Sends to the point. And now it's directed to Silverberg. One into another. Knocks it away with the stick. And snap, caromed off the mask. The Coyotes' power play let them down at a key point.
Well, that was a great chance to tie the game, and they weren't able to find the equalizer. So now the players...
Sticked away. Marched narrowly inside. Picked up by the defense. Nicely into the zone. Puts one on. Score! Two in a row. Vegas has gotten a two-goal lead, and we are late in the second period. Great potential for a wonderful third. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. And in flight over the line. That one is pointed to him. And angled to Braun. Turned a shot on net. Ooh, stick save. Gets in, looks over his options here. Got it all.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Just under 3 minutes to go here in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Brassard's lost another one. Still has control up the wing. Possession now on the pickup by Dan Girardi. Good shooting place. The Coyotes have possession in their own end. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. He is shut right off.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Forty minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our six-game ticket packets today.
Forty minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Vegas knows, Doc, that they have enough goals to win this game, but how do they accomplish that? I would imagine the coaching staff is emphasizing that being better in their own zone is going to help them win this game.
Looks ahead to start something. Directing that one to Bergeron. What a hit!
Bergeron's often the focus of other teams' physical play. He's going to have to pick himself up after he got trucked there.
And possession snapped up by Barry. It's an onside play. Snapping a pass to Yonder. Lets it go. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Great opportunity. Got his stick on it. Puck covered, whistle blown. Just a hair under 4 minutes play. There have been a lot of goals scored, and 62% of them to the leading team, 5-3. Tie-up and help from the winger. He's going to the net. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Great glove save. He shut him right down. A whistle and a rest.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He'd better be thinking about getting number three.
Got possession. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had five. There's the stop sign.
He's got him against the glass. Puck settled down by Brassard. Good centering pass to the slot. Great poke check. To Gallagher.
Gallagher's had an outstanding evening. He's looking to cap it off with the hat trick. Oh, a close call there.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Gets in. What'll he do? Score! Three straight goals. Neutralized faceoff win. Oh, and he's hammered.
That's what you call a wardrobe malfunction, taking that big hit and losing your helmet.
Picks it up in his own end. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. The Golden Knights power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. The Coyotes lug that along up the wing. Thrown in. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. A shot off the mask. No chance. And it's nabbed by Ekman Larson. Fiddled down by Alexander Ovechkin. They're overwhelming them. Enormous collision. Great pressure. Big save. Big save there. Shot. Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any. But he's got three goals.
If we had games like this more often, nobody would be talking about how difficult it is to score goals anymore in the National Hockey League. But as it stands tonight, this is a goal after goal after goal game.
Vegas on the move now in the defensive zone. Into the end of attack. Blockered away. A shot. Waffle boarded. Arizona's got it and moving up the wing. He's in. Jagr's got it in his own end, headed towards center. And he steps across the line. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Two guys together with force. Big force. Wristed one. A shot. Great point blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Shot hung right over it. He scores! The Coyotes have gotten one, but they still trail by an enormous score. Let's see if they can work on their flow, get their offense going, and maybe get a couple more to be more respected. Gotten behind the net. Nicely received at the point. Fires. One timer. Not through. Dominance right now. Close in shot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
Doc and Edzo will take a look back at the hat trick. He's finished from some very difficult spots on the ice, but has been an exceptional player throughout.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. They win it. Pass to the shooting position. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Nearing the final minute of regulation. In the third period. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Marches on across. On, behold it. Fires, blocked. That shot came from nowhere. 40 seconds to go.
A shot. Oh, and he robbed him. Pressure now. 32 to go.
He's going to skate it on back now. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Pass comes to him from the crease. Fires, snapped out of the air. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. The Devils will be the next team coming through on this long homestand, and the fans are getting a good sense of the caliber of play in this league by watching all these opponents play their favorites. Good reach there. Arizona setting it up as they move through center. He's in on an onside play. He's in! Cut that right away. With a strong wrist shot. And there it is. The game is over. The Coyotes had startled their fans with an impressive winning streak. But tonight,